They bring the oysters in. We grab the oysters and we just chuck them and put them in the pan. And I take them in to the where they wash them up. Then they eat some packing, and that's what I do pretty much. When I have a chance, I taught her how to open, because I've been in here almost about 30 years doing this kind of job. But that's what I do, just chucking oysters. I show them how to do it, how do they grab the oyster, and how they got to be careful when they open, because some they don't know how to open, and they don't have any idea, because they can cut themselves real easy. So I kind of like take my time and I just show them, grab the oyster like this, put your knife here, an easy way to do it. And then I show the other different way. There's like two or three ways to open those oysters. Some people, they can open from the back, some from the front, and one from the side. And so they gotta stick the knife in first, into the oyster, slip it in, and then they cut the muscle. And then after you cut the muscle, then you can open an oyster. If you don't cut the muscle, then you rip the oyster, and it's not gonna be any good. And this is what I've been doing for all my life. I like what I do.
We're gonna need a bigger box. Yeah.